Hi, everybody. I want to invite you to the seminar that we're hosting this August conference. It's the very first time that we're having mental health and the church. This is an important subject because in Zambia, at least 20% of the population suffer from mental health. This figure is even higher in the church. So we'll be looking at it from the historical perspective, talking about the experience of Charles Haddon Spurgeon, and then trying to get cases from the Bible itself and try and see what does the Bible teach us about mental health and the church. So I'm inviting you to this exciting session. See you there.